I had some tantrums of saying, I can't do this, this is too hard. When I was a kid and comparing myself to everyone else and saying, I can't do it, I'll never be able to do that. My parents always sat me down and said, look, yes, there are things that you can't do, but don't say, I can't do it. Ask yourself, how can I do it? You know, there's ways around it. You can get from one side of the mountain to another, but you don't just have to walk over it. Maybe you can go underneath it or around it. Or there's always ways in achieving the same goal. The way that I've achieved in my life doesn't always look the same for everyone else. But the key to that success was I believed in myself. If someone else could do something, then I could try and work out how. It starts with believing in yourself. And you'll be on the walls of the whole thing. You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought would never be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your I'm too weak,
too slow,
too big.
I ate too much for breakfast.
Got a headache.
It's raining.
My dog is sick.
I can't right now.
I'm not inspired. It
makes me smell bad.
I'm allergic to stuff.
I'm fat.
I'm thin.
It's too hot.
I'm not right.
I've got shin splints.
Headache.
I'm distracted.
I'm exerting myself too much.
I'd love to really, but I can't.
I just can't.
My favorite show is on.
I got a case the Monday.
The Tuesday.
The Wednesday.
I don't want to do this.
I'm gonna do something else.
After New Year's.
Next week.
I might make a mistake.
I got homework.
I feel bloated.
I have gas.
I got a hot date.
My coach hates me.
Mom won't let me.
I bruise easily.
It's too dark.
It's too cold.
My blister hurts.
This is dangerous.
Sorry, I don't have a bike.
I didn't get enough sleep.
My tummy hurts.
It's not in my jeans.
I don't want to look all tired out.
I need a better coach.
I don't like getting tackled.
I have a stomach ache.
I'm not the athletic type.
I want to get sweaty.
I have better things to do.
I don't want to slow you down.
I have to do this?
As soon as I get a promotion.
I think I'll sit this one out.
Yeah, my feet hurt. Champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Standing in the hall of fame.